How do you draw so well?
Well, I do sketchy lines until they follow what I want them to do.
I need to sit down.
You can't sit on my lap. Bring in the little stool from the bathroom.
What bathroom?
Our main bathroom. There's that little stool. I think you need your porridge. Wouldn't that be good? You don't want the porridge they especially got you. Ah, you do want it. That's more like it. Posy's got so much clothes.
I've got a lot of clothes too. Okay. Oh, it's going from red to white.
Where? Up there?
What is?
Oh, it's because I'm recording the screen.
No one can hear us, right?
Okay, yes. Well, maybe that's but I'll mute the sound before I share it to everyone. What's the problem? Why do you always have problems? You're always whinging. What are you whinging about right now?
Stop it! You're bumping me!
What are you whinging about? I'm going to let you use the thing and go and make your breakfast. What are you whinging about?
Starving!
So why didn't you say it nicely instead of acting like a baby who can't talk? You can talk, can't you? Can you talk, Ishvara? Of course you can. So you don't need to act like a baby and just stomp. Ask me nicely. I'm not your servant. Mum, I'm really hungry. Can you make my porridge now? Yes, Ishvara, as soon as I finish this, I will go and do your porridge and it will be ready very fast.
Saying yes, Ishvara, is not being yes.
How is it not being yes?
Because you're saying yes, Ishvara, after I do this.
Yeah, well, you can wait, can't you? Well, you want to have
wait.
Come on. Yes, you can. is it?
He was dead.